It's a little Young Chang, small footprint, but nice big tone.